perfect test at 30 yards. See what it would look like.